I want to make a quick follow-on, really correction to my second oxidation video. I was pointed out that I made an error that you will probably find confusing. So I had written down hydrogen peroxide because this was one of the situations or the special cases for where oxygen's oxidation state isn't necessarily -2. So hydrogen peroxide is two hydrogens, two oxygens, and its structure looks like this. The oxygens are bonded to each other, and they're each bonded to a hydrogen. And we know oxygen is really electronegative. It likes to hog electrons. And I said that in that video. And because it hogs electrons, the hydrogens lose their electron to oxygen, or at least from the oxidation state point of view. So they each have a +1 oxidation state, which I did say in that video. And then I went on, and my brain was clearly, and this is actually a good point for you to realize how confusing this can sometimes be if you're not careful with your work. You know, I say in the last video, and obviously oxygen gains an electron. And then I say, and its oxidation state is +1, which clearly makes no sense. If you gain an electron, that will reduce your oxidation state. It will reduce that hypothetical charge. And so your oxidation state is -1 in each of these oxygens. And of course, this is a special case because traditionally, oxygen, and the case I always show it with is with in water, is that when it takes two electrons, one from this hydrogen, one from that hydrogen, it normally has an oxidation state of -2. And of course, in this case, it's +1 and +1 for the two hydrogens. I think later when I go back to the molecular formula, I kind of correct it in my head. But I want to be very clear to you. Oxygen does not have an oxidation state of +1 in hydrogen peroxide. It is -1. I said it gained the electrons, but then my brain obviously heard the word gaining and wanted to put a plus sign there. No, it gained an electron that reduces the oxygen. It makes this oxidation state -1 for hydrogen peroxide. So hydrogen peroxide has two hydrogens with a +1 oxidation state, and it has two oxygens with a -1 oxidation state. 1 times 2 -1 times 2 is equal to 0, so we're all cool.